Hawks, it's Monday, April 11th, and today, due to popular demand, we are bringing back the speed-through announcements. Before we get started, let's say the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, Wahawks. Now for announcements. Sign up for senior softball by attending an informational meeting on April 27th. Sign up for Clark's 3-on-3 basketball tournament on April 23rd. Get your physical or they won't let you play.
Get organized or you'll be sorry.
Sign up for the Wahawk Warrior Dash.
Sign up for free donuts whenever they are offered.
Collect pledges and donations for the Dash.
Collect stamps.
Wear crazy outfits next week to promote the Dash.
Wear pants.
Get ready for the Battle of the Books on April 27th.
Get ready for the apocalypse sometime in the future.
Pick up a Rams cheerleading camp flyer in the office.
Pick up after yourself. It's a polite thing to do.
Make plans to attend the Wendy's night tonight from 5 to 7 p.m.
Make plans to attend class on the days we have them.
If you want to go to leave today, you can enjoy Y Club, Creative Arts, and Homework Help.
If you want to eat pancakes, go for it.
Say happy birthday to Kaylani, Gregory, Bailey Olson, and Olivia Young. They celebrate today.
Say happy birthday to new babies who are born today.
Stay tuned for the announcements tomorrow about senior high baseball and softball meetings.
Stay tuned for more exciting Wahawk broadcasts.
Thought for the day. Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
Thought for life. Life is uncertain. Eat dessert first.
See you tomorrow, Wash!